It's a waltz of mine called Swan in the Snow, but in the early days it was called The Awakening.